Look at Apple. Apple did not do anything after Steve Jobs, but copy the last version of his phone and tweak it a little bit and have a nicer camera. And you dumb motherfuckers right now, you stupid motherfuckers, have an iPhone and convince yourselves it's the best thing ever. And since Steve Jobs died, nothing has changed on the iPhone. Maybe a couple of tweaks to the software. Basically, they're starting to mimic Samsung more and more. And you guys have convinced yourself that that is badass. And anything beyond that sucks. Then you talk anti-China. Then you talk anti-this, anti-that, while having an iPhone in your pocket. Shut up. Like, I judge people based on what they do. So if you talk all this stuff about USA stuff and that, and you got an iPhone, shut the fuck up. I don't talk that shit, but I also don't have an iPhone.